100 years since the birth of Polish Saint John Paul II, the church remembers Karol Wojtyła fondly in the lessons he taught the world during his 26 years as Pope. John Paul II's biographer George Weigel says the saint should not be remembered with nostalgia. Instead, the wealth of the knowledge he left should be studied more deeply.
His impact on the world stage, his pivotal role in the collapse of European communism, emerged out of his Christian discipleship and his life as a Catholic pastor.
He called Christians to greatness, especially young people. He began World Youth Day in 1986, and Weigel says youth were attracted to him for a couple of reasons.
First was his transparent honesty, and there was nothing false about the challenge to Christian discipleship that John Paul II put before young people. The second reason was that he didn't pander to young people. Young people are pandered to constantly by culture, by advertising, often by teachers, and unfortunately by parents. And there was no pandering in John Paul II.
He fought against the culture of death, rejecting when a human at any age is not given the right to live, is not loved, and is not free. That also carried into his connections with others. The saint had a way of remembering those he met and making each one feel important.
And because he believed that everyone was a someone for whom Jesus Christ had suffered, died, and been raised from the dead, he could touch all of those someones in an individual and deeply personal way.
His life ended with suffering, but his writings live on. He wrote more encyclicals, apostolic exhortations, constitutions, and letters during his pontificate than any other pope. Despite the coronavirus in Italy, every journalist at Rome Reports continues working each day to bring the latest news straight to your home. There are many unable to leave their house, and we give them the opportunity to experience Rome Reports Premium. Go to romereports.tv to get one free month of our documentaries, news stories, and current information. Download Rome Reports Premium for free now on your phone or TV and enjoy all the exclusive content today. Share this information with those you love most so news from Rome can reach every living room all around the world.